Hi guys, this is App Unwrapper. I'm back with Dungeon Fallon, and I unlocked the fourth character, the Rogue. I already played some with her, and I actually did beat my high score, but I've been struggling to beat it again, but let's see if I can. Enjoy! Keeps turning on. All right, let's see. No. Oh, I missed him. Wait a second, I have this. Ouch. Oops. What was that? It didn't make a sound. Yay. Trying to get teleport. So I'm waiting for that. Oh no. Reroll. Oh, this is kind of sucky. No. I don't like the skills I got. Oh, come on. I wanted to teleport, but it just wasn't coming. So you're kind of stuck sometimes with the luck you get. Whoa. Oops, I could have gotten more there. No. That was nice. Ouch. Okay. Nope. No. I wish I knew what my score was. I have absolutely no idea. I don't know why it doesn't like tell you as you're going. So I have an idea if I'm like doing well compared to my current score. Okay. Oy. Ouch. Okay. They're doing a lot of damage now. Nope. Oops. Ouch. No. Ah. Nope. Ouch. Yay. I still really have no idea what this means. Level 8 and turn 250. What does it mean as far as points? I have absolutely no idea. Nope. Ouch. Yikes. Oh, this is gonna be a little sucky. Okay, stop it. Stop it. Okay, come on. This is not cool. Oh, God. Oh, come on. Thank you. Didn't I just grab all the shields? Ow. Ouch. Ow. Yay. No. Ow. Okay, not cool. Hey! No. Ouch. Oh, geez. No shields to pick up. God. No. Ouch. I think this might be the end of the road. Yeah, this looks like the end of it. I don't think I can survive this. Alright, how'd we do? Oh, new high score! I wish I could see these stats otherwise. I don't know how to access, like, my fame and stuff. Other than through the Hall of Fame. So let's see. Oh my god, that didn't even do much for me. I'm still only 46. There's people doing a hell of a lot better. But anyway, that is the Rogue, and that is Dungeon Fallon. Check it out. If you enjoyed this, please subscribe to my channel. Thanks. Bye-bye.